Vice Admiral Michelle Howard has been a trailblazer throughout her entire career. At 17 years old, she was accepted into the U.S. Naval Academy as part of only the third class to accept women. In 1999, Howard fulfilled a dream when she took command of the amphibious dock landing ship USS Rushmore, becoming the first African-American woman in such a role.